Okay, today I'll be showing you how to root the Fire TV Stick using the EMC attack. First, you will need a Fire TV Stick, second SD card reader, and an EMC adapter. Okay, let's begin. You need to solder up ground, VCC, VCCQ, command clock, and data zero. The diagram provided in the description. Thank you. Now let's switch to the computer. Now we're gonna copy the SU binary over, set the sticky bit, and then done. And that's it. I have connected the stick to my TV. Now let's ADB over. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching.